This is Zhijiang Dong Nationality Autonomous County. It is located in Xuefeng Mountain area of Western Hunan Province. On August 21, 1945, the Japanese invaders surrendered representative Emma Takio and his team flew to Zhijiang to request their surrender. This is the Surrender Exception Memorial Hall, witnessing the victory of the Chinese People's War of Resistance against Japanese aggression. The tables and chairs you see now are the original ones when the Surrender Exception Ceremony was held. This set of tables and chairs are special in that the epigraph of "In Memory of Surrender Exception Ceremony" was carved in them on August 21, 1945. At 3:40 p.m. on August 21, 1945, representatives from China and Emma Takio from Japan held a surrender exception talk. Emma Takio and his three team members were taken to the surrender exception hall to bow and hand over deployment diagram of invading Japanese troops in the war zone of China. At the ceremony, Japanese surrender representative Emma Takio sent a series of memorandums about the surrender of Japanese troops and weapons.
1945年8月15号，日本政府宣布不调停以后呢，当时中国的头等大事就是要确定，啊，中国哪一座城市来接受日本的无条件投降。几经研究考虑，认为湖南芷江，啊，具备，啊，接受日本无条件投降的各种条件和因素，最后在1945年8月17号，确定湖南的芷江为中国战区接受日本投降的地点。抗日战争爆发以后，芷江在整个全国抗战的历史地位和军事价值非常的凸显出来。当时芷江具备了四个因素，第一个因素就是芷江拥有盟军在远东的第二大军用机场，芷江机场进驻了大量的空中力量，给日本侵略者在华的主要战略基地、战略运输线造成了重大挫伤。第二个因素呢，当时驻军啊有200多个机构，是当时抗战的一个指挥中心，也是一个新生力量的所在地。第三个因素呢，芷江曾经是日本侵略者朝思暮想想占领的一座城市，最后让日本侵略者在这里向中国人民无条件投降，也就是真正让日本侵略者体会到日落芷江的滋味。第四个因素呢，芷江空军基地呢藏于大山之中，它非常安全，非常便利，再加上芷江呢居于重庆、南京、昆明中间，它是一个临界点。
History is to be remembered, and peace is to be cherished. During the arduous war of resistance against Japanese aggression, all the Chinese people fought for the survival of the country, the rejuvenation of the nation, and justice for the mankind. The ultimate goal of this struggle is to seek peaceful development. China has proposed constructing a new type of international relations and building a community with a shared future for mankind. We firmly believe that under the guidance of these notions, the Chinese people will certainly create greater miracles and make new greater contributions to the cause of world peace and development.